स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज प्रॉब्लम 2.59 फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 72 ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम, राइट? सो लेट्स रीड द स्टेटमेंट. इफ द वेलोसिटी ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रॉन इन बोहर्स फर्स्ट ऑर्बिट इज 2.19 × 10⁶ मीटर पर सेकेंड, कैलकुलेट द डी ब्रॉगली वेवलेंथ एसोसिएटेड विद इट, राइट? सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन दे हैव गिवन यू द वेलोसिटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इन बोहर्स फर्स्ट ऑर्बिट, दैट इज 2.19 × 10⁶ मीटर पर सेकेंड, एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड द डी ब्रॉगली वेवलेंथ ओवर हियर, राइट? सो फॉर दिस वी विल राइट डी ब्रॉगली इक्वेशन फर्स्ट. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू डी ब्रॉगली इक्वेशन, lambda, that means wavelength equal to h by m v. We have to find the value of wavelength, right? So h is Planck's constant, 6.626 × 10⁻³⁴ joule second. Mass is mass of electron, right? So mass of electron is 9.1 × 10⁻³⁹ kg. Velocity, it is mentioned in the question, that is 2.19 × 10⁶ meter per second. Now if you see, mass of electron is in kg and velocity in meter per second. To cut the units, I'll convert this joule in terms of kg and meter per second, right? So I know that 1 joule equal to 1 kg meter square second inverse square, right? So simply put the value, 6.626 × 10⁻³⁴. I'll replace joule with kg meter square second inverse square into, I'll mention second with this, right? I'll cancel 1 second with 1 second inverse. So Planck's constant in terms of kg meter square will be 6.626 × 10⁻³⁴ kg meter square second inverse, right? Simply put the values. So lambda equal to h, that is Planck's constant, 6.626 × 10⁻³⁴ kg meter square second inverse divided by mass, that is 9.1 × 10⁻³⁹ kg, and velocity of electron 2.19 × 10⁶ meter per second. I'll cancel kg with this, 1 meter with meter, and 1 second inverse with this second inverse, right? So lambda equal to 6.626 × 10⁻³⁴ divided by 9.1 × 2.19 will be 19.929. These two powers I'll mention over here, 10⁻³⁹ × 10⁶. Unit I am having meter only. Lambda equal to, if you see, 6.626 is smaller than 19.929, right? To make the value bigger than 19.929, I'll simply displace this decimal up to one digit, right? So displacement is from left to right. So power will be 10⁻⁹. So lambda equal to 66.26 × 10⁻⁹ × 10⁻³⁴. If you see, this 10⁻³⁹ is negative in denominator. When I'll take this power in numerator, it will change its sign. So it will be 10⁻³⁹ × 10⁻⁶ will be 10⁻⁶ divided by 19.929 unit meter over here, right? So lambda equal to, when you will divide 66.26 with 19.929, the answer will be 3.324 × these powers are in multiplication, so you can simply add them. First I'll mention negative powers, so 10⁻⁻¹ minus 34 minus 6, and then positive power plus 31, right? Lambda equal to 3.324 × 10⁻⁹ minus 34 minus 6 will be 10⁻⁴⁻¹, right? Plus 31. Lambda equal to 3.324 into 10 raised to power minus 41 plus 31 will be 10 raised to power minus 10, right? I want to convert this wavelength in picometer, right? So I know that 1 picometer equal to 10 raised to power minus 12 meter, right? For this, I'll displace this decimal up to 2 digit from left to right. If displacement is up to 2 digit from left to right, power will be 10 raised to power minus 2. So lambda equal to 332.4 into 10 raised to power minus 2 into 10 raised to power minus 10 meter. These two powers are in multiplication, so you can add them. So lambda equal to 332.4 into 10 raised to power minus 2 minus 10. Lambda equal to 332.4 into 10 raised to power minus 12 over here. I know that 1 picometer equal to 10 raised to power minus 12 meter. So wavelength of this electron whose velocity is 2.19 into 10 raised to power 6 meter per second will be 332.4 picometer.